In this step, we will configure your running AMI. First, let's configure the health check for the load balancer so that we can connect to the instance through our load balancer. We will temporarily change the health check to point to the install.php script until our instance is configured. After the instance is configured, we will point the health check back to root. In the AWS Management Console, click the Amazon EC2 tab. In the Navigation pane, select US East Virginia from the Region drop-down menu. Click Load Balancers. Select your load balancer and click the Health Check tab. Click Edit Health Check. In the Configure Health Check dialog box, type /install.php in the ping path box. Click Save. Click Close. Next, we will configure the application. Click the Description tab for your load balancer. Copy the hostname. Open your web browser and paste the address for your load balancer. On the Choose Profile page, select Standard. Click Save and Continue. Select English. Click Save and Continue. On the Setup Database page, click MySQL, MariaDB, or equivalent for database type. In the Database Name box, type the name of your database. In our example, we used MyDB. In the Database Username box, type the username for your database. We used AWS User. In the Database Password box, type the password for your database. Click Advanced Options. In the Database Host box, type the Amazon RDS endpoint. To locate your RDS endpoint, go to the Amazon RDS tab in the AWS Management Console. Click DB Instances. Select your database instance. Copy the endpoint address by selecting it and hitting Ctrl-C. Go back to the Application Configuration page and paste your database endpoint into the Database Host text box. Click Save and Continue. On the Configure Site page, in the Site Name text box, type the DNS address of your load balancer. In the Site Email Address text box, type an email address. Type a username and a password, then retype your password to confirm. Click Save and Continue. The installation is complete. Click Visit Your New Site to view your new site. If you would like to add a new article to your site, click Add New Content. Next, we will configure the load balancer health check to point to your new root document. In the AWS Management Console, click the Amazon EC2 tab. In the Load Balancers pane, click your load balancer and click the Health Check tab. Click Edit Health Check. In the Configure Health Check dialog box, type slash in the ping path box. Click Save. Click Close. You just successfully deployed your web application using Amazon Web Services.